The Prodigal Son. May I introduce the father? Why is the pineapple the father? It's quite easy. It's big and strong. Looks nice. Has a haircut. The Prodigal Son. May I introduce the father? A pineapple. Why is the pineapple the father in this story? That's easy. It's big and strong. Looks nice. Has a nice haircut. Clothes on. Little bit scruffy. Fathers sometimes are a little bit scruffy too. And this father has two sons. And you see it immediately. They are brothers. They look a little bit alike. Sometimes they fight each other. Have you heard? Father has called us. Yes, he has called us. We have to go there. Yes, we have to go there. Hello, Daddy. What's up? Yes, what's up? Oh, my two sons. It's good to see you again. Oh, nothing really important. I just wanted to see you and to ask you, how was dinner? Dinner, yes, was very good. Please excuse me. I have still a lot of work to do. I'm fine too. Now or never. Now I'm going to ask him. Daddy?
Yes?
May I ask you an important question?
Of course. You can ask me any question, any time.
Just ask. Okay. I like to ask you if I can get a little bit of my inheritance share today. Yes, what I get later, when you are dead.
Oops.
When you are not with us anymore. You could also say, all my pocket money paid at once.
Oh, that is a very important question. Have you thought about it enough, my son? Oh, yes, I've thought about it enough.
3 nights, I couldn't even sleep. I thought that hard.
Okay, I love you, and I trust you. You will get your inheritance share today.
Mwah. Yippee! Inheritance share today for Mr. Sun. Oh, they're my favorites. Oh, I hope there will be a yellow one in it. Yellow is my favorite color. Oh, red is nice too. Oh, another red one. Oh, another red one. Red edition. Oh, yes. Look at this. Look at this. I never had so many before. Oh, there are even more. Woo. Money. All my money. That's a lot. Ooh, it's a lot. I can even swim in it.
What? Inheritance share? Today?
We need to share this. 50% is for me, and you will get the other half. That is really important. If you have to share things, it needs to be shared equally. Yes. If it's not shared equally, then we have a big problem. And it's not shared equally.
All this money. Oh, what could I do with it now? Oh, I bring it to the piggy bank.
Yay! So much money. I need to buy a car. Yes, first thing, to buy a car. A nice, fast one. Woo, that's a nice brand. Woo. Come on, everybody. Let's go there for a ride. Yay, shotgun. So, good. Where to go? North, south, east, west. Where to go best? I don't know. I just follow my nose. Straight on. This is a nose. This direction. Oh, wait a minute. Bye-bye, Daddy. See you later. Perhaps. Woo, woo, so many people here. Yay, party, woo, woo, woo. Yay, anybody wants a sweet? Yay. What happened with him? Oh, he's sleeping. Oh, he did a lot of party over there with his new friends. Oh, now he's sleeping. Yeah, he was dancing all night long, very tired. He drank a lot and was eating a lot. Now he's sleeping. Oh, I really like this. I'd like to have one too. Sleeping. Oh, my head. It's a headache. Oh, and now I need breakfast. Yes, breakfast. Oh, so where's my money? I want to buy breakfast. Oh, the money is gone. Oh, doesn't matter. I have friends enough. Hey, friends. Look at me, I'm the yellow one from yesterday. Sweetie papers only. Are you a funny friend? I don't need friends. Yes, I'm a man, yeah. I can work for my breakfast. I just need to ask somebody. Oh, here, I can ask him for advice.
Hello. Do you have a job for me? I need some breakfast.
If I look at you?
Yes, I have two pigs. You can look after the pigs if you like. Yes, I like animals. Yes, I love pets. Where are the little cute little piggies? Oh, here.
These are green snout pigs. Very rare, but very tasty. Oh, this one has incredibly a nice snout. What are they doing? Oh, they fight. Over breakfast. Ba-da-dum! Breakfast for green snout pigs.
This is breakfast?
That looks good. That's not normal pig grub. That really looks tasty. Oops.
Now they are sleeping. Oh, that's good. Yes. And fat. Yes. Oh, and I'm so hungry. And I can't sleep. Ooh.
There's something left. From the pig food. No, that's pig food.
But it looks good. Oh, and I'm so hungry.
But I can't eat pig food. Oh, doesn't matter. No, I can't eat pig food. What have I become? I want to eat pig food. Oh, it's bad, it's bad. Oh, at home, we had nice food. Yes, dinner. Oh, spaghetti bolognese. Oh, pasta, any kind of pasta. And now I'm sitting here with the pig food. I'm wanting to eat it. Yes, it was good at home. Ta-da! Stroke of genius. I have an idea. I can go back to my daddy. But I'm not his son anymore. Just look at me, how I look like. And how I look like from the back. And all the money is gone. And he trusted in me. But I could work for him. Yes, I could work for him. And then I get a little bit of his good food. Yeah. But I can hide so that nobody can see me. Yes, I can hide. I go this way. Let's go. I can't go any longer. How far is it? When will I be home? Oh, I come to a deep philosophical conclusion. I think I'm only the skin of what I was before. The cover of what I was before. Is this true? Is this true? It's my son! My son, he has come back home. Yes, my son! Come on, let's hug! Yay! Daddy, please excuse me. I've done so many things wrong, and all the food is... all the money is gone, but I could work for some dinner food and... What are you speaking? And why are you down there? Come on. Stand up. You are still my son. Doesn't matter what happened before. And look at you. You need fresh clothes. Yes, that's really, really important. Fresh clothes, some fresh clothes. Oh, what about this? Oh, looks good on you. Yes, I like it. Oh, but you are very thin. You need to eat something. But before we have a good dinner, then you get your... Yes, you get your label back on, that everybody can see that you belong to my family. A label back. Oh! Good, I have another one. Yeah. There's one for everything. One for everybody, actually. You only have to ask for it. And now, let's have a good party. Yes, let's slaughter the cucumber. Slaughter the cucumber. Hello, it's me, the cucumber. Yes, oh, I waited so long, and I can't wait any longer. Oh, let's do that. Oh, yes, let's do that. The cucumber slaughtered. But I wanted to have the cucumber for my birthday. My 21st birthday. And I'm not 21st. Daddy, what Who is this? Is it my brother? He gets the cucumber? Daddy? My son. I'm so delighted. I'm happy. Your brother, he has turned back home. And today should be a celebration day. A holiday. Let's have some party. I'm not really in the mood for a party today. Have a nice one. But without me. All the money. And daddy. And him.
and he gets a cucumber. That's not fair. I've done everything good and right, like you said, every Sunday, and he gets a cucumber. All the money. And Daddy.
Father, sorry. I didn't really meant it that way.